Yeah, it's definitely Lulo. Yeah, we're in the former Asami. Yeah, this is not family business. This is business business. I see. So. That's my face when I'm in a mech fitted with Psycho Frame. In Yona, Miss Michelle, I don't want to talk to you. Big egg. He's after a big egg. The golden egg. Lain by the goose of possibility. I think that's what they were talking about in Unicorn. Miracle children. Hostiles. A return. Two boat. Yep, yep. Another set of packs has been equipped. That's rough for Jonah, innit? Jadeka. I guess I should bring him, just in case there's a guy. They're just Neo-Zeon remnants. Fool. You guys know you don't have to wear your space hats down here? Who knows? It did no damage. Go.
ト行け。
た、今は一人だったな。ゲッター戦を直接ぶち込んでやる。
こりゃ
ぶったビーム。
こんなところで。He didn't want to die on that. I mean, that's a big claim to make,
Jonah. メガリオン手法発射。
パンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパンパン。
It looks like a marble zoo. Enemy? Nay. Yeah. They must be freaking sweet. Lieutenant Quattro Vegina. He's got his fucking full shower mullet. What? Agreed, right? What? What the?
That's Shar Aznavour? He's the guy who tried to fucking kill everybody? Yeah, I would also turn around and turn my back on the enemy if this guy showed up. Yes! Yes! How about we don't talk about how shitty I am, and instead do anything else right now? Oh, good show. Right? I wonder how that weird person on Twitter who's like, Shar Aznavour did nothing wrong feels about these reactions people are having to this fucking guy. Nothing more, nothing less. Everyone hates Shar. That's not true. Not every. I mean, maybe everyone hates Shar Aznavour, but Quattro Vegina? He's a totally different guy. Thinking. Okay, so let's have a look at this boy. Oh, Fulao Hyakushiki Kai, baby! He's got instinct. Con no pressure! Con no pressure! They finally gave him pressure! Yes. Yes. Yeah, this boy needs hitting away real bad if he's gonna be in this.
は自分を殺すことになる。ここはこれが確実か。もらった。
Ding 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 ding. You just did the regular Hakushiki. The Hakushiki Kai, not full armor, was in MX. But other than that, it's always just normal Hakushiki. Did they have Sazabi? Yeah, we had Sazabi. Sazabi and the Nightingale. Oh, MX was the full armor one as well. Nice. And I know that, well, there you go, the note giving the chick to MSV version who's 8, he's getting that, because, I mean, Vicha could have it, right? If the regular Hakushiki's in, they could have just had the other one instead. Because they've never done it, because they didn't do Double Zeta's plot, ever. So they could just have given him a good unit instead of the bad one. Yeah, he can now move and shoot. Captain Char as Nable. Yeah, right now, Quattro Vegina. Dat wordt het een les. The general patch. What about all of the games where that doesn't happen though? Like Z1, both Z2s, where he just gets the regular Hakushiki. Where it's just the Yakushiki. Like, it mostly feels like it's just whatever they want to do. Yeah, you're just gonna fucking murder him. Haro's what? He's alive! He's gonna be fighting as one of the Rascals! I say you're a Rascal, Quattro! Does it? Yep. Mm-hmm. Not only are they both alive, he also knows where they're at. Missions available at multiple locations. Yeah, we want to. Yeah, we want to do this one before this one. Gosh, no, we got Quattro.